Clearbrook Park. Here with my brother, taking some 3D footage. And here my dog, he's running around. Where is he? Charlie, where's Jeff? Find him! He goes, he's really gallivanting. Yeah, I see that. It's nice of people to do that. Yeah. I'm gonna have to have my arm up for a bit here. Whoa!
Let's try this one.
Yeah, right. I think for this, on this card, I can record for more than 20 minutes. You think that's how long the walk will be?
No, it'll be longer.
I should get all the good stuff. Yeah.
Really? Only 20 minutes? I thought for 30 would be like 2 or 3 hours.
Yeah. Well, it's a gig and this is high definition recording. Oh, jeez. Trying to get a big stick there? Leg with it. Shit, I better not fall now. Whoa! Losing my footing.
Okay.
What are you chewing on? Get Jeff, he's running. Crawl through some sticks there. Yeah, I know. Oh shit. Okay. What are you doing down there? He's trying to pick up a big log. Oh, he's got something. Charlie, get the Jeff. Oh, he dropped it. Good thing I have such a good arm, I guess.
I happen to see Minnesota Burns do a Smash Xbox thing, and he had a chest cam strapped right to his chest.
Yeah. That was my step. That seems weird though. Because not much people would see a chest cam on me. But I wouldn't have much control. What? Yeah, seeing it.
Let's go through the regular way.
Yeah, it's a better scenic route. Lots of rotten logs.
If this wasn't so slippery, I'd run up it. I can tell it's all in
there. Jeez. A nice steep climb.
Want me to get a little bit of you?
I guess. Hold steadier.
I'm just looking at your ass as you climb up.
I do have a nice ass.
Yeah, you're proud of it at least.
There, now your ass is there.
Do you have footage of this?
Look at that. Coming out of the fire here. Someone living here?
Oh, possibly.
So we did hear
they probably just wanted to be badass and they're like, we're woodsmen!
Nice little rotten tree up there.
Let you get up ahead a little bit.
Try to overlook all this. All some sticks.
It's reflecting so friggin' much.
Yeah, you're probably in the sun. You always see the LED screen. Unless I'm recording 3D, I can always fix it. Make it look standard. I was testing that. I was recording in 3D and seeing if I would post on YouTube and work on that. 3D and it did.
Posting on YouTube?
Yeah.
And it shows it in 3D?
Yeah, it shows it in 3D on that thing, but on normal it just shows two separate screens.
Stop grabbing sticks, you bastard. You hit me in the legs with it. I thought I'd see what it was like. It looked pretty cool. Except I didn't have a gun. So it looked gay.
Yeah, you're just pointing and shooting like, gotcha. Okay.
Johnny. Hey, buddy.
He's shy. Pass him over.
I'm fine. I'm pretty good at this.
Oh my.
Except when I'm stepping down, now it's like boop, boop, vibrating. Yeah. Trying to keep it steady. But it's not like I'm running from something violent and it's like, oh, I want to see the alien. You know, like those fucking Cloverfield.
Like
yeah, Cloverfield or whatever. There's two paths here. But we know that one goes to a road.
Walking away. Yes, up there is a birdhouse.
Here, you can take over now.
Yeah. Yeah, it smells. Oh yeah. Smells like as a swamp would smell like. Yeah.
And the cattails.
Cattails are funny. They look like fucking shit that's been skewered by a small stick.
Shit skewers. I wonder, is there a fire here? It looks like it's been burnt up, these trees. Charcoal building up on the side. I don't know about that, but probably, I don't know, maybe some pyros lit these trees on fire. I don't know. Igniting swamp gases or some shit.
It's not so bad, I would be surprised if you might have been. methane gas buildup somewhere. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'm looking off the side and what are you doing?
That's how you get through.
Barely. House over there. It can probably kind of capture you from there.
I wonder about the ambience.
I think its sound is okay. Not the greatest. I mean, it's just through a tiny little speaker hole. Yeah, that's... Was that in, like, the spring or something? When it was moist?
I don't know.
Or was it actually summer? Little shack over there.
That's a nice view.
Yeah, down there. Like what?
Bridge in the
thing. Yeah.
I wish we had a rope bridge and went across.
I feel like making the level in Far Cry. Is there anyone down there?
Yeah.
Hmm. So did I. Map. The Downs Road. Whoa. Watch my step. Bog flies in here. Oh, the beautiful shit stain of the park. Watch my step, I'm gonna fall. There's a lot of roots. Flies keep landing on me. Sticks falling over trees when I look at it. Take this route. Where'd he go? Oh, I can't see from my angle. Jeez. A bunch of roots growing in there.
I was mistaken, we'll probably get it all.
Yeah, we're 16 minutes in.
You said 20?
Roughly 20. Never actually recorded for this long. Might get
I'll
more.
Take over again.
Okay.
Getting kind of tired. Throw a stick for him or something. Shit, it's so bright I can't see.
Try getting my glare.
Someone coming? Oh. Fucking fly buzzing around my head. Did it break? That sounded like a break.
Yeah, it was broken. Let's go. Take a look in there, look. Never actually looked in here.
What?
All over the tree, it looks like it's popped up by a branch.
Stand up there. Awesome. Do a flip.
I'd rather not.
It'll be awesome. I'm pretty sure you might break your neck.
It's almost littering in there. Nature's garbage bin. Someone left another one of those smiley things. Actually, look. Looks like a bear or something.
Watch out, bears are on this path.
Panda.
If a panda's on this path, I'll be like, whoa,
panda
sweet.
Yeah, that would be surprising.
If I saw that, I'd be like, I'm capturing that
and
keeping
it. Who's supposed to be in China?
And I'd be like, I'm going to teach you kung fu.
Sounds familiar, doesn't it?
Nope.
Yeah.
Not at all. It's something from my imagination.
Yeah.
And that is the virtual walk experience, I guess.
I guess. Everything else is just a rock path.
Here. Yeah, that's roughly the end. Here, put on a leash. Here comes someone. Oh, that is the park.